low-fat chickpeas cutlet? It's super healthy and super tasty. Let's make it. Firstly, take boiled chickpeas and add onions, green chilies, ginger and coriander chopped. Mix it really well. Mash each and every chickpea very fine. Now it's ready. Now add the seasonings. Firstly, add 1 tablespoon gram flour. Then add salt to taste, red chili powder, turmeric powder, black salt, cumin powder, black pepper, and at the last, squeeze half lemon and it's done. Now make tikkis out of it. You can make any shape of your choice, and at the end, add some sesame seeds over it and roast it completely from the both sides. For that, I'm using Bakelite groundnut oil. This oil is really pure and no adulterations and chemicals are there. So with this, roast on both sides, and now your low-fat chickpea cutlet is ready.